गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन द सीरीज ऑफ स्टोर्ड ग्रैंड पेस्ट टुडे टुडेज इंसेक्ट इज द राइस मॉथ. जूलॉजिकल नेम कोर्साइरा सेफेलोनिका. दिस इज द मेजर राइस मॉथ. यू कैन सी द स्ट्रक्चर मॉर्फोलॉजी ऑफ दिस राइस मॉथ ओवर हियर. द सिस्टमैटिक पोजिशन ऑफ राइस मॉथ इज फाइलम आर्थ्रोपोडा क्लास इंसेक्टा सब क्लास टेरियोटा. Division order Lepidoptera as it is comes in the name of its pest moth. So moths comes in the Lepidoptera. Family Pyralida. Genus Corsaira and species Cephalonica. So this is the picture how it infested in the grain. It is a major pest of rice, pearl millet, sorghum, corn, jowar, cereal product, pulse, dal, oilseed, nuts, dry fruit and many more grains. It damaged the grain in the stored period of cereals. It may be most important pest beside grain. It also feeds on the processed food, edible oils like cottonseed, groundnut, etc. The larva lives in the tube made up of its silk reinforced with the powdery material and broken grain. It spoils the grain with the fear with cuts it from its mouth parts and make dense webbing in the case of whole grain. So appearance that adult moth is gray in color with darkened pattern in the wings. The wingspan is 20 to 25 mm. The moth is usually seen in the large number on the wall poles or containers where grain are stored in where grains are stored. The caterpillar is up to 15 mm long and white or cream in color. The body is covered with fine hairs. So come to the life cycle of this Corsaira cephalonica. Same as the other insect, the eggs, larva, pupa and adult, these are the four stages. So the pupa after the egg, the larva caterpillar forms and after the caterpillar the pupa comes. This is the structure of pupa. Larva prepares silken cocoon among the grain of pupation. Pupation takes place inside the tough opaque wheatish cocoon. Non-feeding immotile storage involving development characteristic of adults last for 10 days may extend up to 40 to 50 days over winters. Just because these are the important favorable conditions in which in particular favorable condition the life cycle continues in its own takes its own time, and in adverse condition in winters is it may be late. So the other picture you can see over here, eggs and larva and pupa and adult. This is the complete life cycle of Corsaira cephalonica, and this is the preventive measure of mostly common stored grain pest are preventive measure and curative, two types of measures over there. Preventive measure, sanitation and handling of grain, proper stacking of grain, disinfection of storage container, structure and stores, and legal method. And for the curation, for the cure of it, we can sanitize the particular area and keep it in the dry place. So this is the basic structure and features of rice moth Corsaira cephalonica. Thank you for watching this video.